Hello. In this lesson, we'll get to know the sounds which are made by the letter combinations PH, FF, and QU. The letter F as well as the letter combinations FF and PH are always pronounced F. Now let's go through some examples. La physique. La physique. La phrase. La phrase. En photo, en photo. Un éléphant, un éléphant. Le téléphone, le téléphone. Le cerf, le cerf. Autrefois, autrefois. La géographie, la géographie. Le dauphin, le dauphin. La face, la face. Chauffer, chauffer. Une affiche, une affiche. When it comes to the letter combination QU, it is always pronounced K. For example, la nuque, la nuque. La musique, la musique. Magnifique, magnifique. Jusque, jusque. Indiqué, indiqué. Chaque, chaque. Quatre, quatre. La boutique, la boutique. La banque, la banque. Artistique, artistique. Now I'll quickly repeat the rules we learned in this lesson. The letter combination PH is pronounced F. For example, philosophie, pharmacie. Double F is pronounced F as well. Coiffeur. And QU is pronounced K. Choquet. That's all for now, and I hope you found this lesson helpful. Till the next time, just keep on practicing. Have a nice day. Bonne journée. See you soon. À bientôt.